TED Ed Club. BBC.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Naman Bakshi, a student of class 10. It's a word which can tell you that do you believe in reality or virtuality? Here, reality is you. Then do you believe in yourself or someone else rules over you by taking your decisions? It can tell you that who you are and what you are. Self-esteem. It means the assurance, the faith, the belief that you have in yourself. It can make the path of success very smooth for you by keeping you motivated. Basically, you are your own raw material. When you know that what you consist of and what you want to make of it, then you can invent yourself. Self-esteem can enlighten your lives by keeping you motivated and positive. You will never be able to resolve your problems or life situations if you have low self-esteem, because then you don't know the real you. See, also, you don't know your capabilities and the abilities. Next. Most of us get influenced by others' opinion. If someone says that you are wrong, never mind, it's their opinion. Always stuck to your opinion. Also, if someone compliments about you, sometimes you feel that I'm not that great. See, this is low self-esteem. Why do you feel that you aren't capable of deserving the best compliments? Also, like someone asks for your help or support or any type of advice, you feel that you get amazed. You feel that you will not be able to help that person. See, again, this is low self-esteem. Why do you feel incapable of solving others' problem? Always feel that you can and you will be able to do it. Low self-esteem is never going to make you feel happy in your entire life, because it is not going to help you in any of the way. See, try to extrapolate yourself. Try to feel that you are better. Try to feel that you are the best. Try to feel that you are deserving. Just feel that you are the one who can do it. Try to be confident, but never ever feel incapacitated or bashful about yourself, because then you won't be able to know the real you. See, if you want to have high self-esteem, you can make it conceivable with the help of just two words. Next. And they are, I can. These are the two words which can make the work very easy for you. These are the two words which boost you, which forces you to do something which you feel that you will not be able to do. See, also, you must feel happy and satisfied intrinsically when you achieve something, because this helps you in improving the quality of self-esteem in you. Next. I would like to share a story. There were two men, one weighed around 80 kgs, another weighed around 50 kgs. The one weighing higher just fell into the well by mistake. The other, weighing lighter, without considering anything, without having any help, started pulling the person to rescue him. He didn't know what was the weight of the person. It was very difficult for him to rescue that person. But after around 10 to 15 minutes, he was able to rescue that person. Now, just put yourself in the same situation. Just feel that if you feel that you will not be able to do any work, just believe in yourself. The same situation in the story. The person believed in himself and he did the work. He didn't even know that what was the weight of the person, but he was able to get the success. So if you also believe in yourself, if you feel that you are capable, if you have a positive headway in your life, if you remain motivated in your life, then you will get through of your life situations or problems you are suffering in your life. So the day you got the answer of who you are and what you are, then that day just understand that you have won the life. As now you will be able to face any difficulty in your life, as now you have become your own life coach. Next. And then you will spend your life assertively and merrily. Thank you.